some important ways, the business of modern business is data, which in a broad sense includes everything from sensor readings and financial transactions to photographs and social media posts. Consumers generate data constantly. Online shopping, mobile app usage, package deliveries, TikTok videos, mass transit rides, phone calls. Virtually every time you interact with any kind of technology, you generate data. Meanwhile, businesses also generate data in everything they do, and the billions of Internet of Things devices attached to the internet are constantly adding to the pile as well. As a result of all this data generation, today's businesses often deal with a staggering flow of data, but they have powerful new tools to help. In many areas of business, you'll hear the term big data used to refer to the massive data sets that companies collect and analyze to find important trends and insights. Although there is no official definition of big data, discussions of it usually include the ideas of volume, velocity, and variety. In terms of volume, big data is indeed big, often to the point of requiring specialized computer systems to handle the huge data files. Velocity refers to the speed at which big data is created and collected, with continuous, real-time, and near-real-time streams from both automated systems and human activities. Variety indicates the wide variety of data formats that businesses collect, from structured data such as sales transactions to unstructured data that must be processed in some way before it can be used in analysis, such as social media posts and video files. Those virtual mountains of data don't yield answers on their own, of course. The other half of the technology is a group of computing tools and techniques known as analytics. Three important analytics capabilities are data mining, finding patterns in numerical data, text mining, extracting meaning from text files, and predictive analytics, identifying the most likely outcomes of a decision or scenario. All these analytics capabilities also come under the heading of business intelligence, systems and techniques for gathering and processing valuable information. Analytics are being applied just about everywhere in business. Examples include understanding sales patterns, predicting demand for new products, finding potential customers, troubleshooting product and process failures, analyzing financial risks, allocating investments, detecting fraudulent transactions, maximizing crop yields, minimizing energy usage, finding customer dissatisfaction points, optimizing workforces, and predicting equipment failures before they occur. As you can imagine, artificial intelligence is now being applied to all these business intelligence challenges as well, with the aim of helping employees and managers make better decisions in less time. The marketing function offers a great look at how big data and analytics are being applied in business today. The term marketing analytics refers to a range of tools and techniques that help marketers plan and evaluate marketing activities. A key emphasis with marketing analytics is pulling together the multiple data streams that companies collect over time so that they can get a cohesive, integrated view of their marketing performance. Tracking the customer journey from initial awareness through purchase is a good example of the need to integrate data from multiple sources. For instance, a customer might have heard about a product from a TikTok influencer, looked at photos of it on Pinterest, posted some questions on Reddit, done some more research via Google, seen some targeted ads on Facebook, queried a chatbot on the company's website, and eventually made a purchase on Amazon after reading reviews there. Ideally, a company would like to track every customer across all the touch points they encounter, but the sheer number of possible paths and the amount of data generated can make this a difficult and expensive challenge. Given the pressing need to optimize money spent on marketing, though, companies continue to look for ways to utilize big data and smart analysis tools to judge the effectiveness of marketing campaigns and other investments. No matter where your career takes you, even outside the business world, chances are you will work with big data in some form. Many systems now offer self-serve analytics, So if you're a specialist in marketing or finance, for example, you can use the capabilities without being a data scientist or an IT expert.